So today, I'm going to show you how to take your flat hair to full and sexy for a total come hither look. The best start to any blowout is with clean hair. So find a shampoo and conditioner combination that helps smooth out the hair for a silky texture. I like these called Bodyful by Redken because they help smooth out frizz. And here's a great tip. While you're in the shower, condition your hair first and then shampoo. That way it gets rid of all the residue and it won't weigh down your hair. Lightly pat your hair dry to remove excess moisture before you use your blow dryer, and then apply a volumizing spray. To apply, just lift your hair up, starting at the crown, and get the roots, and then move your way forward so you get right at the scalp. And then flip your head over to get underneath the rest of your hair. Lastly, just grab your comb and distribute it evenly throughout your entire head of hair. For the first part of your blow dry, make sure the temperature is on warm, not hot, and then blow dry your entire head of hair to remove any excess wetness. When it's 25% dry, pick up your round brush and put your nozzle on your hair dryer. At this point, you want to make sure your hair looks smooth, not frizzy, so apply a smoother to protect the hair. And look for products that say sealant on them because this will make sure that the ends aren't frizzy and will help with the overall sleek look. Also, don't focus on your roots for this because it could weigh the hair down. Just make sure you get the ends thoroughly. Using your round brush, grab 1 to 2 inch sections of hair and pull them up, then over to the opposite side of your scalp while drying. This helps train the hair cuticle to stay up and will create a floating effect. And using the nozzle helps to concentrate the heat to avoid flyaways. Once your hair is dry, let it fall naturally and then apply a thickening powder to amp up the volume. Be sparing with this because if you go overboard, your hair can look dirty and matte, so pump the brush twice and then lightly dust your roots. Focus on the areas underneath your part to hide the powder and also toward the back. If you want to curl your hair, use a large barrel curling iron, curling in 2-inch sections to keep the volume and the hair flowing. If not, use some hairspray and you're good to go. Voluminous hair really is that easy. And to preserve your blow dry, apply a little bit of dry shampoo and comb through. I'm Kirby, and thanks for watching Bella Sugar TV.